Well, we got this call sometime just shortly after about almost 6:30 this evening, 2523 Cherry Street, which is the Dempsey apartment, which is an assisted living or apartment for the elderly. And what we was able to find, there was an actual fire in one of the apartments on the 8th floor. The fire at this point has been mitigated. The fire is out and under control at this point in time. We're in the process of evacuating, continually evacuating all those people off of those, the 8th floor and the 9th floor have been evacuated at this point in time. And we are evaluating them by the EMS is evaluating them for that condition report at this time. I have not gotten any report of any injuries of any of the tenants at this point in time. So but the fire is under control, and we are evacuating the 8th and the 9th floor. And we have been on all the floors. We have deputies and firefighters are on the 7th floor down to 1. Evaluating those floors just to make sure that everybody else is. We're going to put them in place, but it is stable at this point in time.
Now, you said the fire started on the 8th floor. Are you talking to the cause of it? Do we know how it started?
I do not know how it started as of yet at this point in time. We're just now being able to get the fire out and under control, but in just short order, I'll be able to get the investigators inside, and we'll be able to investigate them at this point in time. But right now, we're still in the rescue and extinguishing mode at this point. Was one of the apartments at this point in time. I have not gotten definitive numbers. It's on the 8th floor, but I have not gotten the origin of that fire at this point in time. But it was in one apartment. We do know it was isolated in one apartment.
And after everything is said and done, will these residents be able to go back in tonight? And
I'm very hopeful, but that is yet to be determined. I'll have to give it a little bit more time to evaluate the condition of the building and the condition of the air quality inside of the building. I have not been able to discern that just yet, but give us a little bit longer, we'll be able to make those determinations. But we are working with the American Red Cross. They're going to be on site with us should that not be a possibility.